One on all. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. evening, welcome to School Rush First. We're going to get set up and we'll have our core dedication here in just a moment. Just wait a few more minutes, and a lot of people are still working their way in. So if you could come right in. I know it's probably nice, but sit right in on the gym and we'll have a... He has been inducted into the Hall of Fame twice. three-time coach of the year, all within the 45 years of his coaching experience. With those stats and the difference that you have made in all the youth in our area, in our communities, it is only appropriate that today at this court bear your name. So, thank you, Gary.
Just gotta talk. On the school board, which he stared at me for a second. The first words out of his mouth were, "Who are you?" I day did not know it was just one of his sarcastic ways of making satire. But needless to say, I got the signature of a legend that day. And I got it again today, and I bet you my shirt, by the way. And he knew who I was when the conversation was over. When I found out several years later that retired Gary was making him on his own seat on the school board, I just about was. Oh crap, this guy is all gossip, but I just called her if we had to keep things confidential. Well, let me tell you, my initial perception could not have been more wrong. And Gary proved to be a valuable asset to the district while serving his 5-year term on the school board. Always and constantly reminding others of all important decisions. Avoid a role to support more serious now.
Arnold is my brother, Tom. He's up in the bleachers. And he and I now know the route to Buffalo, New York Hospital. We can do it backwards, frontwards, eyes closed, eyes open. He's in there for every trip up there. Thanks. Still here, they can go home and claim enforcement, right? I want to thank Frank from the, or Alcatraz. Where the hell are you from? I want to thank you guys, your team, for coming over here and support this. I've been in plenty of these company playoffs. You know, most of the time you pick the team because you think you're going to beat them. But I want you to know tonight is nowhere near that. This tonight was who can we get to basically come in here and mimic our players. Our players are going to be going to sit there and respect. They're going to sit there and at least pretend they're paying attention. I'm not. I really do appreciate you guys taking time to come over here. And I know it's a pain because we were going to start this game early and just turn it into. But the reason you're here, the reason that we wanted you to come, is just what I said. You're highly respectable, your community is just outstanding. Thanks for coming with us. Appreciate it. Kids, teenagers, elementary school, I don't care what grade you're in. Something I learned a hard lesson. Use sunscreen. Seriously? That's what I mean, you're basically. There's no sunscreen. I don't even have a son when I was a kid. Serious about that. And students, listen to what your parents got. 99 out of 100 times, we were fine.
Test, test. Signature, and then we're going to do some quick pictures, and then we'll warm up and we'll play some basketball. Alright. So, Micah, all the boys. Everybody got it? Okay. Gary, don't move, don't run off. Class of 79, here we go.